I was chopping down a tree over there when an old-fashioned love song came out of the rain. I started to cry. I've been loving the song ever since.